Oh, hey guys. Today I'm going to show you how to plant a rose bush. And since this is a skateboard channel, I'm going to show you how to plant a rose bush with a skateboard. This is how to plant a rose bush with a skateboard. So you're going to need a skateboard and a rose. Get to work. This is not working very well. Oh man. Still gotta skate later. I wanna get these shoes too dirty. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm sorry. This is not the greatest of ideas. I think this hole's deep enough. Well, rose bushes don't want to be buried too deep anyway, so. So what you want to do is get your rose bush, you know, right here. Get your rose bush. Crush it a little bit when it's in the pot. And, yeah, you push it so it loosens up the dirt, and you get it. Then you try to loosen up the roots a little bit. Then you just set it in there, and you just start backfilling it up. Man, I knew this thing was good for something besides skateboarding. It's fun, and it's a useful tool. Ow, my finger. Smush it a little bit, not too much. So yeah, that's how you plant a rose bush with a skateboard. Thanks for watching this video.
I think I did a good job.
Yo, whether I work or I play, at the end of the day, make sure to have fun daily.